Good morning, Lions, and welcome to another great day at Liberty.
Today's lunch menu is chicken mashed potato bowl, spicy chicken burger, crispy chicken wrap, chicken taco salad, and our usual found items. Lots of chicken today.
Lots of chicken. We like our chicken. You know, I'm going to love to read these birthdays here in a minute. Here we go. Wednesday today. Happy birthday today to Emmy Nieto and Joseph Anaya Morales.
Today, the 7th grade A and B volleyball team takes on Cascade at Cascade starting at 3:45. Thursday, the 8th grade A and B volleyball teams have a home match against Chehalis Eagles starting at 4:15. The 7th grade A and B and C teams are away at Chehalis starting at 3:45.
Got your ABCs set there. Good job. All right. This is a pretty big deal. Congratulations to the wrestling team for becoming league champions with a 6-1 record this season. They're going to get a year up on their banner, which is a pretty cool deal. Good luck this week to wrestlers as you prepare for districts and attempt to add a district title to that league championship. Freddie Mercury is stopping by because he'd like to say congratulations as well.
Thank you, Freddie. The 8th grade B team lost a tough match last night to the visiting Cascade Cougars. The Lady Lions were able to win the first set but lost the second and the third. The girls fought till the last point and played well. Shout out to Cassie Radke, Samari Wakamoto, Jessica Lincheski, Daniel Wilson, Caitlin Werzer, Scarlett Zeptella, and Braylon Mira for all serving at 100%.
Wow, nailed it.
Nice job.
The 8th grade A volleyball team lost only their second match of the year to a tough Cascade team last night. At home, 2-1. After a slow start in game one, the Lady Lions lost 25-9. Game two was a much closer game, but we came up just a little bit short, losing 25-21. We continue to work hard and came away with a win in game three by a score of 15-8. The Lady Lions have one more home game on Thursday against Chehalis and their district tournament next Monday to finish out the season.
All right, open gym for basketball. Come throw the ball around with the coaches before tryouts. The next open gym will be on Thursday, the 13th, which is tomorrow, 5:30 to 6:45 p.m.
NJHS, our next meeting will be Friday, December 14th in Miss Marcel's room. If you need a stamp, stop by and see Mrs. Oaf during lunch.
Today, after school, there is Science Olympiad practices. Room 306, 6 to 8 p.m. Alliance Club is 4 to 4:45 p.m. in Miss Braskett's room. And Intramurals Ping Pong, 4 to 5 p.m.
All right. Green Lions and Art Club invite you to join us for what we believe will be a ton of fun.
Come to the art room next Tuesday, December 18th from 4 to 5 p.m. to make a fun holiday craft or two.
From recycled material.
Awesome. Help us have an extra fun time making some snow globes from recycled jars by donating clean glass jars and lids to Miss Marcel and Miss Barnes. You can also bring one to the event.
All right. Today is Pride Mart Day, so don't forget your Pride tickets. Lots of new specialty items to choose from, like Saran Wrap, one special teacher to the poll, retro video games with Mr. Blanchard, a jam session with Mr. Henyon in the Commons, or sand art with Miss Revis. Stop by Pride Mart to see all of the new options.
Fun. This Friday is Spirit Day. Cozy Day will be Friday. Wear your cozies, your comfies, or your PJs all day. ASB will be around to snap your pick in your most comfortable attire. Relax in style, Lions.
There's a double whammy dine around scheduled this week. Head to Five Guys Burgers and Fries tomorrow, Thursday, December 13th. A portion of your purchase will benefit Liberty's PTO and students. Then go next door to Menchie's for frozen yogurt. That's the double whammy part, where you will donate back to the PTO as well. Show flyers on your phone or just say you're from Liberty. There's 7A, 7B, 7C volleyball games that same night at Chehalis Middle School, right next door to Five Guys and Menchie. See what we're doing there. Flyers are available at the athletic window. See you there.
Looks like I've got dinner plans already. Love it. This week's character dare is anonymous love. Write an anonymous note to a teacher or staff member at your school. Thank them specifically for the work they do, but don't make it obvious who it is from. It's not about you or knowing that it came from you. It is all about selfless appreciation.
All right, that's it for today, Lions. Have a great day, and remember to show your pride. Now please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance. Ready, begin.